Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins. Looks like we're going to find a way to the Penguin's office. Meaning we need to get out. Hack this device. That could help. Could you dodge a fist? Let's get in here. Okay, we've beaten Tracy without... Okay, Candy, another one of the Penguin's hedge girls. I'll see you now. Okay, I think we have a stealth mission then. Oh, we have a job. We need to take this guy out. The enforcers. Oh, I already have that unlocked. Nothing in here. Actually put decent in developers. Last time I checked, I was up there. am I! I'm a hostage from not being spied. Shouldn't that be? I need to lure that guy over here. Smoke got in the way.
Oh, it's a real shame you're dead. You're actually worth more alive.
That's what I was going. That's what I was doing. Let's get this guy. At least this guy's very easy to get. This will be easy this time, I think. Yes! Bye! Don't worry, any payments you'll get free. Oh, we're laughing, I ain't gonna hurt you.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Alberto Falcone.
Now, where were we? Candy.
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Try to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a messy, psychotic little bastard.
Business. I promise it.
loud and dirty, but they ain't making the sound I want to hear.
Not this bit.
Tracking you down was much easier than I thought. Perhaps you won't be much of a challenge, Al.
This fight, I hate it! Oh, I swear I actually pressed the Y button. Yeah. You need to hit counters as many times. Luckily, I have a tick.
Your restraint speaks.
You gotta be careful, this is a hard fight, so I will have to stay quiet.
I
don't want your openings. But I'll take this opening!
That was a mistake. You are
rich. He is quick. He has Spider-Man's spider senses. Using the quickfire black claw is your friend in this fight. I'll give you that one. You can walk free.
Ready for more?
come on. You saw Batman. No, this is where things get a lot more dangerous. We need to hit counters. We need to spam counter. Then we give him a big down of our own. Alright, phase two. Things get a little trickier, apparently, because I... I do not know how moving a mask helped. Maybe a bit of a better follow-up, even though he has half an up. Even though he's wearing a knife axe, which I think they look quite cool. Even though I'm not wearing one. Fine. Oh, he's quite good for his age. I'm gonna say this. Oh, come on, he's pretty much using the same technique. He's not even talking space for it. He actually does this stuff. What? With the development of this game, like GTA or something? I may have to go over time. Oh, this bit. I got you the same question, Slade! You know, it's funny that you don't learn anything. It's the same boring technique. Oh, here we go. Okay, we're about to enter phase three. A much more challenging phase. How is it more challenging? He pulls out a sword! Yes, way more challenging. Since we all know a sword is more badass. See? Well, you do more of a mistake, you're doing the same. Ooh, well, impressive. Not I'm hitting white, I'm hitting. Okay, I do not know what that just was. Hopefully, it doesn't mean to feel me. I'm gonna find how he dunk. Maybe one more hit after this one. I think that's a big guess. Oh, maybe one more. This. The end of the fight. One more beat up. Oh, I'm counting. And that's Deathstroke once and for all. I got no idea what I'm pressing. Greatest in fear.
Nice seeing you, Batman. Feel free to let yourself back. I can't let Penguin get away. There's more I need to ask him.
Alright, we got the remote claw. And that is a good point to end the episode.
I have to get onto that balcony. The device Deathstroke was using should do the trick.
Alright, guys, if you enjoyed, well, nice knowing you, Deathstroke. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please sure to hit that like button. If you enjoyed the video, please sure to hit that like button and subscribe to make sure you don't miss out on any future videos. Also, hit that notification, or we'll see what Penguin else has to say in the next video. So, if it's your first day while watching this very video, happy birthday to you, and have a wonderful day!